surprise for you.
Stop what you're doing.
We have a surprise for you. Remember Margie? Mm-hmm. Yeah. She is very, very generous and wanted us to give you this.
Want to open the card first?
Sure, go ahead.
Stand up and read it.
No, just kidding.
No recording.
We have to record it.
Yeah, we have to. We have to record for Margie.
Fine, read it.
You want me to read it? Well, I think maybe you need to open this first to understand. So, why don't you open this zipper? Pull it up.
What?
Whoa.
That's awesome.
Want me to read the card now? Mm-hmm. Emma, I hope you like your new iPad as much as I did. I put some gift cards in there so you could load it up with cool games and shows. We like Angry Birds best around here. I hope you are doing great and being a good kid for your mom. Your friend Margie.
Wow.
Isn't that
that is
wow.
So cool.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm.
What do you want to say to Margie?
You sure that wasn't for
me?
Sure that wasn't for me?
I know, I'm pretty sure it wasn't for you. Isn't that exciting?
Is that Bubba?
What did you turn on?
That is so cool. Margie, you're the best.
You are the best.
Oh.
My birthday's in August.
I put all the things on there from my phone. And then look it in here.
There's your gift card.
Here's your gift card so you can put your own games on there and some music and shows. Isn't that awesome?
Mm-hmm.
That's unbelievable, actually.
Pretty cool.
That
is.
It's super cool.
Get her. She's already playing.
Okay, I'm not playing.
Oh. Yeah?
You're just looking? You're just looking?
No, I'm putting on wallpaper.
Oh.
Already. She's putting on wallpaper.
That's
important. Very nice.
Oh.
That was a very generous present, Emma. You must have made quite an impression on Margie for her to be so generous and give that to you. It's very exciting. It makes me proud of you.